born 1717, died 1827. The eldest of three sons.
Whatever, Schroeder. I just want you to know that I'm on your side. I want to help you publicity wise with Beethoven's birthday. After all, it's a really big deal.
Well, thanks for your support, Lucy. But I just don't want to see Beethoven's birthday commercialized.
Commercialized?
Yeah, the next thing you know, they'll be selling Beethoven t-shirts.
Beethoven Day?
If you're wondering now how to start, just call the music to you know with the heart. We're gonna celebrate, we'll have a party, Beethoven's birthday.
Beethoven Day.
And when you say the title,
Beethoven Day,
you'll hear a great recital. The kind of every boy and girl to stand up and say,
Hooray, Beethoven Day.
Beethoven Day.
Beethoven Day.
Of reflection,
Beethoven Day,
a classical injection,
Beethoven Day.